Good day, this is Paul Eugene, and I'm back with a fresh new body bar exercise workout. Yes, you asked for it, and I'm bringing it to you. If you don't have a body bar, you can use regular dumbbells, they'll work, or you can get a stick or a broom, and it'll work. Yes, now listen up. This is gonna be our warm up, so I'm gonna put my body bar down so we can warm it up. Yes, it's important to always warm up that body. Ladies and gents, take it wide. Give me a nice spinal cord twist. Right, left. So how are you on this brand new December day? Yes, it's cold outside. It's only in the 20s here. Yes. Now give me 4, 3, 2, and one. Hold right here. Now with our knees still bent, let's take in some fresh oxygen. I love this cold air. I sleep wonderful in this cold temperatures. Yes, and walking down the street, that air feels so good on my face. Now from here, ladies and gents, just give me a simple wide tap. Tap like that. Yes. We're just tapping our toes. Yes. Give me 4, 3, and 2. Now we tap and reach up. Reach up. Yes. You got this. How's my baby boomers doing? We got it going on in our golden years. Now reach to the front. Reach. Cross the midline of our body. Yes. And Generation X, I have not forgotten about you. And the older seniors, I got you covered. Now, march, march. Give me 4. Yes. 3. Yes. 2. Yes. And last time, just side step touch. Give me 4. And 3, yes, yes, 2, and last time, march it in place. Excellent. Now let's turn to the side. Yes, can I get like a simple hill press, then some knee lifts? Yes, ha ha, and 4, 3, hill, hill, press. Right there, simple movement. Working those ankles. Yes. Give me 4, 3, 2. Now, simple knee lifts. Now, we are engaging our core. Yes. You got this. And 4, 3, 2. Simply march, march. Nice. Now, ladies and gentlemen, take a little wider. Here's what I want us to do. Hold it right here. Take your hands behind your back. Let's stretch open our chest. Nice. Good job. Right here. For 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Release those hands. Now just roll the shoulders back. Yes. I love it. Now, to the front. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, we're going to be holding our body bar or our dumbbells or your broom or stick. But let's just warm up our wrists and hands. Rotate them. Yes. Nice. I love it. Now, hold right here. Can I get one big last inhale up? Exhale out. Yes. Now, that was our warm up. Go get your body bar and meet me back here. Hi. And welcome to our body bar workout. I got my hands in the underhand grip on the bar. We're going to start simply with bicep curls. Yes, you want stronger biceps? Okay, get ready. Pause coming. And 4, 3, 2, we go up. 10, and down. Yes, 9. Oh yeah. 8. We got it going on. Seven. Yes. Six. Yes. Five. And four. Three. Just two more. Squeeze it. Release it. Last one. Nice. And march, march. How did you do? Now we're still gonna work that bicep, but listen up. We got our bar here. We come right here. Release it down, okay? It's halfway up. It works. Are you ready? And four, three, two. Stay up nice and tall. Okay, halfway up. 10. Yes. 9. Good job. 8. Yes. 7. You got this. 6. Oh yeah. 5. Halfway up. 4. Not all the way up. 3. Yes. 2. And last one. Nice. And hold here. Now, we're gonna work that bicep again, but this time, we start at a halfway up position. We bring it up, and just bring it halfway, not all the way down. Okay? We got our body bar position, or your broom or stick, or your dumbbells. Yes. Okay. 4, 3, two, here we go. 10, halfway down. 9, yes. 8, good job. 7, squeeze that bicep. 6, 5, 4, 3, you got it. 2. And last one. Nice. Bring it all the way down. How did you do? Now, ladies and gents, I'm going to change my grip. I'm going to take my hands over the over grip. Yes. And I just brought in a little bit. We're going to do upright row. It's going to look just like this. Okay? So, are you ready? Everybody. Right row. 10. Yes. 9. Work your shoulders. 8. Yes. 7. 6. Oh yeah. 5. And 4. 3. And 2. And last one. Nice. March, march. How did you really do? Now, this time, take a little wider grip. We're going to work our shoulders by doing a front lateral raise. It's going to look like this and bring it down. You don't want the bar to come above your shoulders. With that said, everybody, let's go. 10. Yes. 9. You got this. 8. Yes. 7. Woo-hoo. 6. You got it. 5. Oh yeah. 4. 3. And 2. And last one. Nice. And march, march. How did you do? Now, ladies and gents, we're going to do an overhead press. So, from here, bring that bar right here. We're just going to press it up and bring it down. You want that bar to come right above your heart in that chest area. Uh-oh. Press it up. 10. Yes. 9. Yes. 8. 7, 6, oh yeah, 5, come on, 4, press it up, 3, 2, and 1, bring it down, right here. How did you do? Now, ladies and gents, we're gonna work our forearms. Yes, and all we do is bring it right there and bring it down. That's working that forearm and our wrist. So, are you excited? And 4, 3, 2, let's go, right here. 10, yes, 9, yes, 8, yes, 7, 6, oh my goodness, woo-hoo. 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. How did you do? Now we're going to go back, but I make it a combo. So here's what the movement's going to look like. We're going to come here, press up, come down from the start. Here we go. Forearms, shoulders, down, release. 9 more. Forearms, press, yes. Number 8. Here we go. You got it. Engage your core. Number 7. Right there. Press it up. Bring it down. Yes. 6. You got it. Nice. Ha ha. 5. Yes. Number 4. Yes. We got this. Number 3. Yes. Number 2. Yes. Last one right here. Press it up. Now bring it down. Everybody, hold it right here. So, talk to Paul. How did you do? Now we're going to our lower extremities. Yes, we're going to do a deadlift. Yes, we go down. 1, 2, up and back. Now on a deadlift, we just want to come down just below your knees and come back up. Give me soft knees. I don't want those knees locked. You got the picture? So everybody, ready? Deadlift. Down. 1, 2, up. Just below our knees. Yes. Hinge it from our waist. Yes. I'm digging it. Again. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Nice. How did you do? Now from here, what we're going to do is work our calves. So you can take the bar and put it behind your back. Now, I want you to be careful because getting that bar up behind my back can be challenging since I have a slight injury, but I got it up there. So ladies and gents, let's make it a combo. Watch, we're gonna squat down, come up, calf raise, and back. Let's go. 10. Now calf raise. Yes. Down. 9. Calf raise. Yes. Here's 8. Yes. Calf raise. Here's 7. Yes. I love it. Woohoo! Here's six. Down. Give me that calf raise. Yes. Here's five. How you doing? Yes. Here's four. Yes. Here's three. Ah, keep moving. Yes. Here's two. Nice. Here's the last one. And yes. How did we all do? Now, ladies and gents, let's take this bar up and bring it over. Good job. Now, ladies and gents, from here, we are going to work our triceps. Yes, you're saying how? Simple. I'm gonna take the bar, turn it down for a second, and then I'm gonna bring him behind my back. Now, you can see this grip, that's gonna work that tricep. So we're right here, and all we're gonna do is press back and in. Ready? Let's go. 10, 9, you got this. 8, 7, work those triceps. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. How did you do? It felt so good that I want to do another set. Yes. We're just pressing back. Engage our core. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Now let your body bar down. How did that feel? Now, ladies and gents, I got my body bar right in front of me, right here, because I'm gonna do, and you're gonna do, some squats. We got that position, knees are soft, and we just go down, up, down, up. Go as deep as you can. Yes. The bar is here for support. Yes. I love it. I like that deep squat. It feels good. Yes. Come on. Yes. Again. Ah. Take it down. And bring it up. Again. We got it. Woo! I may not never stop. Ha ha. I see ya. Yes. Last time. And hold. How did you do? Lock it in? Yes. Now, ladies and gents, we gotta work our back. So what I'm gonna do, two ways. I got an underhand grip. Slightly bent, right here. Take it down and bring it back. When we come back, that's working that lat muscle and the back. So start right here. 4, 3, 2, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it right here. How did you do? Now, let's do the overhand grip. It's gonna be a little more challenging. We're still gonna work that back. We go. Out. In. Yes. Give me 7 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. How did we do? I'm enjoying this body bar. Now, ladies and gents, we're gonna work our core. Yes. So, we're gonna take a body bar right here, and then we take it all the way up. Knees are bent. And all that we're gonna do is come to the side and side to side. Right there. That's it. Now, join me if you haven't. That's 10, 9, 8, I love it, 7, woohoo, 6, 5, 4, knees are bent, 3, 2, one more set. Nice. How did you do? Bring it down. Whew. That felt good. Now from here, we're still gonna use this bar. Now we're gonna take it up shoulder height. We're just gonna twist right, left. That's just a demo. I'm taking a wider grip. I'm gonna bend my knees a little bit, relax my shoulders. Here we go. 10. Yes. 9. Yes. 8. Engage that core. Yes. 7. And 6. And 5. And 4. And 3. And 2. And one more. Nice. And bring it down. Whew. How did that feel? I loved it. Now, ladies and gents, you just give me simple shoulder shrugs. We got the bar. That's it. Simple shoulder shrugs. Lift those shoulders. Yes. Engage our core. Nice. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. How did you do? You were awesome. Yes. Now guess what? That was all the exercises today for the body bar. Yes, we pressed it up. We worked our core. We worked our shoulders, our biceps, our triceps, our back, lower extremities. Yes, total body. Now guess what? We're gonna put our bar away, but here's what I need you and me to do. Grab some water to rehydrate your body, and we'll be back here for our standing abs. I'll be waiting for you. Hi, and welcome back. It's time to rock it out with Paul. Standing, rocking abs. You wanna rock it out with me? Yes. Get the wide stance like this. Hands here, we come down. 1, 2, up, 2. Yes. I like it loud and wild. Yes. Even in my golden years. Yes. We got it. Come on down. Bring it up. Work that core. Work your abs. Come on. Down. Yes. Crunch it, Betty. Yes. Now crunch it, Mona. And Veronica, are you crunching it in? Come on. And 4. Yes. 3. Just 2 more. Yes. And 1. Nice. Bring those arms down. How did you do? It's time to what? Rock those obliques. We go. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, I love to rock it out, 4, 3, 2, now left side, go, reach, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Good job. Now, from here, elbow here, we're gonna reach and release. Well, we hold it that for balance. Let's go. 10. Yes. 9. You got it. 8. Yes. 7. Woohoo! 6. Yes. 5. You can hold it. 4. There's your balance. 3. Yes. 2. And one more. Nice. Switch arms. Let's go. 10. Yes. 9. 8. You got it. 7. 6. Ha ha. 5. 4. 3. Almost there. 2. Last one. Nice. How did you do? Okay, wide stance. Hands behind your head. We're going to go down, up, down, up. Come on. Crunch that oblique. Yes. Nice. Again, let's go. Good job. Come on. Yes. You got it. Come on. Yes. Hold it right here. How did we do? Those were our standing crunches at work for today. Here's what you and I need to do. We can quickly grab some more water. We can never have enough water. And meet me back here so we can quiet down and stretch it out. I'll be here waiting for us. Hi, and welcome. Now it's time to relax, calm down, and stretch out our awesome bodies. If you're not in a wide stance like me, with right leg wide, left leg wide, knees are bent, engaging our core. Let's put our hands here on our legs. We're gonna lean from our midsection here and come forward, stretching out our back. No hands ever on the knees. And let's just hold it right there. For 4, 3, 2, and let's roll up slowly. Relaxing. Calm. Nice. Relax the arms and shoulders down. Let's take that right hand up. Turn that palm up. Grab with the left hand. Gently bending back, stretching out those biceps. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release that. Now let's bring up that left hand. Palm up, grab with the right hand, gently bending down. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release, nice. Now we gotta stretch out our triceps. Just bring that right arm up. You can pat yourself on the back. Now take the other hand and just press on the tricep. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release it down. Good job. Now bring the other arm up. We're relaxing. We're calm. It's peaceful. Yes, release. Excellent. Now from here, we're going to stretch out our sides here. Knees are still bent. We're just going to reach up with that right arm and just hold it over, engaging our core. For 4, 3, 2, and 1, come up and just bring it down. Now, same thing with the left arm. And we're going to just lean over gently. Knees are still bent. Hold it here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Come back down. Nice. Excellent. Now we're going to stretch out our lower extremities. So ladies and gentlemen, let's turn this direction. And all we're going to do is step back on this foot. Want to ball that foot. Now press that heel down. Feel the stretch in your calf. Nice. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring this leg in. Now we're going to point this foot up. Sit back into a nice hamstring stretch. No hands on these knees, on your waist. I don't even want them on the legs. Just right there. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Come up. Excellent. Now let's turn this side. Same thing. Take this leg here. Come on to ball that foot. Now press that heel down. Feel the stretch in your calf. Yes. Hold it for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring this leg in. Point this foot up. Sit back. Here's that hamstring stretch. Remember, no hands on the knees or on the legs right here. Only at your waist. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Come up. Good job. Turn to the front. Now, we're going to stretch out our chest. Take our hands behind our back and open up that chest wide. Engage in our core. Relax, breathing softly. You can even close your eyes. Let's take in this peaceful, calm moment. May it fill our hearts, our minds, and our soul. We can open our eyes and take those hands, arms apart. Now, let's just turn our hands. I said twist, okay. Unlock them from holding the body bar or your stick or your broom or your dumbbells. Yes. And I love it. Bring it down. Now let's take this wide stance here and let's take in some nice oxygen. Inhale up. Exhale out. Again, inhale up. Fingertips together. And then come down. Your hands come down in front of our heart. Yes. Let's just rest here for a few seconds in this peace and calm moment. Breathing gently. We're relaxed. We're refreshed. We're rejuvenated. We're stronger. Nice. Now let's take those hands up. They're still together. And bring them apart. And bring them down. Now, ladies and gents, as you know, this is the spirit of Christmas, which is unconditional love. Let's embrace ourselves and self-love, self-care, unconditionally. Just embrace yourself. Relax here. Feeling peaceful and comfortable in your own skin. Yes. Nice. Release it and bring our arms down. And ladies and gents, our session is completed. Here's what you and I need to do. We need to rehydrate our bodies with some fresh water. We can never get enough of water in our bodies. Like this video. Share it with your friends, your families, and your enemies. Subscribe to my channel if you have not. And don't forget to click that notification bell to be reminded of new uploads. And if you find it in your heart in the spirit of Christmas, click that super thanks button. It would ask you to make a donation of any amount to help support the cost and productions of these workouts. I appreciate every donation and I thank you in advance. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go forth in the rest of our day in this spirit of peace and calm. And let the unconditional love of the Christmas spirit embrace our hearts. This is Coach Paul Eugene. I can't wait to exercise with you again.